gay. Now that the NFL is officially censoring players. Players. Oh, right. They only care about spewing hate. Not in the right to free speech. They're just a bunch of haters. If you weren't before, you should boycott the NFL. If you weren't before, it's time to boycott the NFL. I hope that all the players take a knee and none of the games even get played. The players have the power. The owners do nothing. This is how revolutions are made. If you weren't before, it's time to boycott the NFL. If you weren't before, it's time to boycott the NFL. Oh, 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 oh. Colin Kapernack is an American hero. Years from now, white people will say his name in awe. Like Muhammad Ali before him, the price he's paying is steep, but he kneels for what he believes in. It's got to take a toll. If you weren't before, it's time to boycott the NFL. If you weren't before, time to boycott the NFL. If you weren't before, why the hell not? There's so many reasons. If you weren't before, it's time to boycott the NFL.